My name is Francis, and this is your Simply Savasana. It's time now to relax. This time, in this next 10 minutes, is for your mind and body to experience relaxation. And what better place to do that is at the beach. Today, here in Scarborough at the Toronto Bluffs Beach, and it is quite secluded. So, perfect time to relax and wind down. Now if you're pregnant, feel free to stay in a seated position wherever you like, and when ready, come join me on your back.
So once you make your way down to your back, take your time to settle in. I'd like to draw shoulders down from ears, taking the legs a bit wider apart. And turn the palms of your hands to gaze up to the sky. Once you feel settled, go ahead and close your eyes. Soften your eyelids. Relax your jaw. Lips gently sealed. Tongue resting gently on the palate of your mouth. Soften all the muscles of your face. As you start to scan your body from the tips of your toes all the way out through the crown of your head, noticing areas you're holding on to and now letting go. Your feet splay open. Legs relax, calves, thighs, and hamstrings. Pelvis becomes heavy as it sinks into the ground. Muscles of your back and belly soften with each breath. Arms become heavy. Fingers soft. Relax your shoulders. Relax your neck. Allow your entire body to let go. Allow your mind to relax, putting your day aside and connecting to this present moment in time, allowing your mind and body to experience complete relaxation, and for any healing that needs to take place to happen now. begin to deepen your breath. Slowly waking the body as you wiggle your fingers and toes. If you like, you can gently rock your head slowly from side to side. A gentle massage at the back of your head. Releasing any tension through the neck. Once your head comes back to center, slowly draw your knees in towards your chest. Hug your knees into your heart and give yourself a great big hug, taking the time to honor your mind, body, and spirit. Keeping your eyes closed, you can roll towards me into a fetal position, taking another moment here to relax. In your time, you can slowly press yourself up to sitting. You can bring yourself to sitting with the legs crossed, hands on knees, palms gaze up, lengthen your spine, allow your heart to lift, and acknowledge that change in your mind and body, feeling more calm and relaxed, having a better connection with mind, body, and breath. Hands to prayer at your heart center. Namaste. Thank you for sharing your practice with me today. Take care.